What is happening, y'all? Back at again, Prairiland Weekly Weather Report. Starting off with Monday through Tuesday, it's more or less the same, with lows of about 64 degrees and highs about 88. Wednesday through Friday is more or less the same as well, with lows of about 61 degrees and highs about 81. And with Thursday as well, there will be a 50% chance of rain all 3 days. I'm tired of this rain, man.
Welcome back to the weekly announcements. We're in a new spot this week. We got a whole bunch of banquets coming up because it's the end of the year and all that. The band spring concert Thursday, May the 18th. The band banquet Monday, May the 15th, and then the next day, that'd be Tuesday the 16th. At the sports banquet, and then the FFA banquet is Thursday the 18th. And then Saturday the 20th, Beta will be having the Texas Legend Show. It's going to be a great time. Show up to that. And of course, remember our wrestling show is June the 3rd. You can get raffle tickets in the office still. Twin Coach Holderness, Miss Rhodes, and Miss Foles to get body slammed by a wrestler. And the student of the month, congratulations, is Juliana Hamill. Have a great day. Stick. Welcome back to Prairiland Sports.
Good luck to softball, who plays Boyd today. And good luck to Hunter at state for track.
That's really it, because season's well winding down.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curve.
Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety, the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, my heart's over ice. I'm in.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd